Now, the post-poll drama continues as MPs of the India Bloc have lodged a complaint against Prime Minister Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah to SEBI for their statements on the share market during the election period. Before filing the complaint at the SEBI office, the India Bloc MPs also held a meeting with former Maharashtra CM Sharad Pawar at his residence in Mumbai. TMC MPs like Saket Gokhale, Kalyan Banerjee, Sagarika Ghosh, Uddhav Sena leader Arvind Sawant and also NCP Supriya Sule were all present at this meeting. For more, let's now go across to my colleague Shweta, who exclusively spoke with the spokesperson of the NCP Sharad Pawar faction, Nirmala Samant, over the matter. Listen in.
They have told the party chief that they will be coming to SEBI Bhavan to lodge a complaint against the insiders or sort of a trading which took place on the day of exit poll. And this is what is my information. You can take authentic information from the people who are actually coming to lodge the complaint.
So, who all are there, ma'am?
The names and everything will be told to you within a few minutes. But whatever it is, even Shiv Sena Member of Parliament, MPs are also joining, and some important office bearers of both the parties are joining immediately.
And my last question, legally, how it is going to transpire now?
Look, there are two things. One is that the Joint Parliamentary Committee also will be looking into it, because the complaint has to be lodged by the Member of Parliament. And Rahul Ji has already, spoken very openly immediately,
right,
that he is going to demand Joint Parliamentary Committee meeting, and in that he will represent.
Half a dozen of MPs of India Bloc arrived at this particular place. What I'm showing to you, this is SEBI Bhavan, situated in BKC, Mumbai. Now, all the MPs were stressing on one important point, that JPC should conduct the thorough investigation. But here, most importantly, when we speak about market stock exchange, the securities of market stocks, the regulatory body is SEBI, and this is the reason why all the MPs had arrived to this SEBI Bhavan. In fact, they tried to meet the chairperson, but he was not available. In fact, after that, they also met with some of the senior officials of SEBI. After this, they had said that the proper investigation should be done on two important factors, that why misleading exit polls were given just to give a surge in the market stock exchange. In fact, the manipulation which was done with the traders has not gone well, because it's already the people have suffered loss for more than 30 lakh crore. This is what the India Bloc opposition MPs were claiming just outside SEBI Bhavan in Mumbai.